Hey guys, new rogue today is called Earth Antivirus. That is a clone of Echo Antivirus and new Antivirus 2010 and user Antivirus 2010. If you see the videos that Earth Antivirus is so similar to the Echo Antivirus video and new user Antivirus 2010 and user Antivirus 2010 from the fake XP Antivirus family. So Earth Antivirus coming in a bundle with the Nortel Antivirus and Market Antivirus 2009. Earth Antivirus is a rogue, so let's check this out. If you can see, Earth Antivirus says that the updated the virus database, and Earth Antivirus reports that it's up to date firewall, fake security essentials or real, I believe, because the firewall is on. And for let's see, and let's close backup and restore. Yes. This is the firewall. How is the firewall? Malware protection. Let's see the firewall. Firewall. Check the firewall status. Is a fake. Fake security essentials. Security center. Is looking like a Windows Vista Security Center, so close. And here is the Earth Antivirus system scan. Auto run, poison, spamta, bargain body, winhound, trust and trusted security cleaner, a corruptor, misleading, spyware, e-monitor. Let's see other stuff, just like security, disable virus protection. Do you want to disable this feature? Yes. Virus protection not found. Save report. Is looking like a nice green AV window. Continue protected. Save report. Earth Antivirus and yes, let's read the fake infections. Here is the fake infections Earth Antivirus system scan report. So here is the all spyware, malwares, traffic jam. Here is the all fake results. Close that. So here is the Earth Antivirus. Earth Antivirus is here. Disable spyware protection. Update now. Pilates protection is up to date. Disable automatic updates. Protection level low. Let's enable. Is still all low. The security. Enable. Low, medium, high. So privacy, critical threats to your privacy. Off. Change appeared. Function update disabled. Critical. Let's send a system report. Thank you. The report was sent to the Earth Antivirus. So scan and remove. Let's enable everything now. Because Earth Antivirus is pretty much one of the Green Avu, not N, many more, Fake Expa, Run Money Site, turn up, close open button. Let's remove these fake threats, Earth Antivirus. So, excuse me for the disturbing sounds. Remove. Fantastic. All threats are removed, so I have a problem with Notepad. And here they have a blue screen of death, blah blah. No any threats. Maybe again a blue screen of death because I can all double some ladybug prone. Earth Antivirus. The icon is very looking like a Microsoft shield. So the monitor is really like look like Magnifique because I can't take a buff or swim with a man. So that icon is really like Windows XP will log off screen, and this icon very similar to the Echo Antivirus, Green Antivirus, and many more. So this is a pretty much that I can't take above with a sparker, so automatic updates. So they put like a good job. Yes, your PC protected. Recommendation, update Antivirus. So close the magnifier, so you very nice rogue software. So let's see that we can install this software. So this is a thick Windows right now, thick Windows. Ikebot spyware. This is not up pretty much. Rogue. Let's. Yeah, if you see the Fred, please call me and I look out. I send a system report, update, remove threats. So this fake antivirus, he's really a pretty mess. So let's disable to see what will happen with the fake center. Maybe still on. Why he is still on? Disable everything from protection level low, high, and user account control is still off. So privacy update start with Windows. Yeah, change appeared. Maybe it's a startup with Windows. Let's see that work. No, not work. Check everything disabled and everything enabled. So pretty much the scan, no threats found. So really you see safe report. Oh, this is a sick Windows and a sick life right now. No threats,
Wow.
Is everything about interesting about this fake software? So I query. Let's create a dump file or go to process. So this is pretty much just about the rogue virus from the fake Kickstarter family called antivirus.